nestled up on a little knoll. See a rock fixture. Rock monument. It's a stone cabin. Built up on the hillside, overlooking the valley. See, it blends in real well. This cabin was probably used as headquarters. Query: where the stones for the cabin taken out of, and just to the left you can see the cabin. As you can see, someone went through quite a bit of time and effort to build this thing. The cross timber beams undoubtedly were brought in later, at a later date, by area prospectors or squatters. You can see the thickness of the walls. They're almost three layers thick at one time. Nature and man has added to it, tearing it down. It's withstood quite some time. Here's a view inside. A massive fireplace. Here's a picture from inside looking out the doorway. And near the stone cabin, another snake symbol was found, pointing off to a direction just about that way. I mean, you could see it was quite a lookout point. You can see back down the canyon, the direction we just came, where the fire pits and the horse ramp were at. You can also see across the valley to the area we're working at, which I'll show you later.